Ginny. Just cantering up the hill this morning.